Greetings, Internet. It's me again, on yet another break during a long 16-hour shift at work. It's a good thing I love my job. I've got my water, I've got my purple Mr. Rogers-esque cardigan, I've got a sunny disposition, and I've got this treadmill. It's Fitness Friday. I don't know what you're doing with your personal life. Maybe you've been on the computer or looking at your phone for a while. Sometimes it's a good idea to look away from it for just a little bit. Hopefully that doesn't get me in trouble with YouTube. If you want to get moving, now's your opportunity. Come on, don't make me do this alone. I'm telling you, these arm circles never go out of style. You got your torso twists. You can do head rolls without actually getting up off your chair. Am I doing it right? This is a good stretch, too. I really like this one. You take your thumb and you put it between your pinky and your ring finger. And then you grab the meat of your thumb with the fingers of this hand and you twist this way and then also twist this way. And it gives the whole forearm a really nice stretch. And this feels really good after doing that rock climbing from yesterday, too. Gotta do the other side. This one's really good, too. Oh. Well, just because I'm getting up and moving doesn't mean you have to. Just live your life and enjoy. Today I was able to spend some time playing around with an open source digital audio workstation program. Have you heard of LMMS? Well, that's the DAW that I'm currently learning how to use. There's a lots of ins and outs to the program that I'm going to take some time to learn, but the thing that I'm currently working on is making drum beats using various sounds in a looping system thing. It's a bunch of technical terms you probably wouldn't understand. But so far, so good. I've managed to maybe not perfectly replicate, but managed to make something similar to some music that I've enjoyed over the years. Different songs that I like, I've tried to recreate the beats. It's a fun exercise just to see what the software is capable of doing. And I got a long-term plan to make some music, if not just instrumental music for me to do some juggling and circus acts to, but maybe even, you know, collaborate with other artists and make something with a bigger vision and some lyrics attached to it. We'll see how that goes, though. I got so many ideas and apparently not enough time. And sometimes just not enough motivation either. But something I've been very grateful for this past week so far is this need to put a video out every single day here, and it gives me motivation to get more things done and to keep learning new things for the sake of this channel. I mean, I only started to learn how to edit video just this past week, and so far, not too bad. So thank you. And it's only going to get better from here, I hope. Well, this Saturday I plan on filming some of my first instructional videos. We might start with something as simple as just basic juggling. Juggling for the beginner level, entry level juggling, nothing too technical. And I'm thinking maybe what I can do is film these and then release them one day a week, the instructional videos for, say, contact juggling. Put out 1 5-minute video every week along with the regular blog video that will show you exercises you can practice for the whole week. That way, you're not overwhelmed with too much information in one video. When I've taught people in public how to contact juggle, I generally give them a couple of exercises, and I tell them that I can teach you how to teach yourself how to contact juggle, but it's up to you ultimately to pick it up and practice. But one thing I can say for sure about contact juggling is that many people look at it and they instinctively think, that looks amazing, that looks magical, I could never do that. But I believe in you. You can do anything you put your mind to. Unless it's illegal, then don't do it. Well, I'll try to keep this one short today, too. Thanks again for watching. If you're new to this channel, now's a good time to subscribe down below. So remember, don't take your abilities for granted. Be safe. Be well. Stay humble.